Are you guys always comfortable with accepting the process and being artistically butt naked and just?
If I speak for myself, that is a process of years.
Do you recognize this, Johan? This
yes,
thing
of course.
Of self-acceptance.
I recently started embracing that theory more and more. What it did for me, it opened up my playing.
But there's also kind of like a contradiction in this, right? Trying to be the best, doing the thing you do, and accepting your flaws. Like, how do you...
To me, it's not a contradiction, because if you accept your flaws, you know the progress that you have to make.
Rory, would you like to grab your first question from the bowl?
Ooh, that's exciting. Let's. How do new ideas, sounds, or concepts come to life? Well, actually, what happened today is a good example, is that you just have your instrument, and there's a certain input from your surroundings.